Patrick Benito Chambogo, the head teacher of Mombasa City SS. This school started in 1991, and formerly this school was a refugee camp, whereby it was a hospital for the refugees, and part of it was a primary school for refugees. And when the refugees were repatriated, went home, the Mozambican government, or UNHCR, gave this school to Malawi government. As of now, our school is in partnership with the Active Aid in Africa, AAA, which is operating in Gwana village, which is a close village to this school. We are partners in dealing with the eradicating desertification. So at this moment in time, we are also looking for partnership with the schools in German, because the AAA comes from German. Those who are learning it, they are coming from German. So we would like to have school partner schools in German, so that we can share the history of these two nations. They must know the history of Malawi, the leaders who ruled Malawi, and how we got our independence. And we also from them, from our German partners, German schools, about their history. So we want to know how German was formed. It's a big nation. They should know our culture, and we should also learn their culture and many other topics. If those schools are found, are interested, they can contact us through AAA, that is Active Aid in Africa, who are facilitating this partnership. We will be very glad as a school if schools in Germany would accept the proposal of partnership.
I am Jaka Mpawi, a teacher at Mombasa City SS. My specialization is in sciences. I teach mathematics and biology. Thank you for this type of partnership that is about to be made. Thank you.
I do teach physical science and mathematics. I'm very happy to be one of the participants in this partnership that is between Mombasa City SS and German. Thank you.
I do teach mathematics and physical science, more especially in senior section. I am so glad to have this partnership with Malawi and Germany. So I'll be happy if this partnership will come into reality.